Right, what's good, everyone? It's Nigel here, Blacksthetics Apparel. And today I thought I'd document my training sesh. It was shoulder day today. Essentially, I got to the gym and it was very busy, so I stocked to the Smith machine. And really, I decided to document the session to show you that you don't have to necessarily go from machine to machine, especially on days of the gym where it's very, very busy. This machine, the Smith machine, is very, very adaptable. As you will see throughout this sesh, I essentially use the Smith machine for 75% of my workout just by adapting and doing different things. As you can see here, started off doing the behind the neck shoulder press, something that's a mainstay in my on my shoulder days. I credit this, or give this a lot of credit for building my traps, my rear delts. Throughout the years, something I've always done. You've got to be careful with it though. If you've never done it before, I suggest that you start off very, very light. It's very awkward with bar behind your neck. Some people actually say you shouldn't do it as a recipe for injury. It's only a recipe for injury if you go too heavy, you're trying to ego lift or impress your mates. You pick a weight that you're comfortable with, a weight that you can press. It's a perfectly reasonable exercise for you to do. So I'd say give it a try if you haven't done it before. As you can see, I'm drop setting here. I'm used to this. I'm used to this sort of weight. I go up to 100. Sometimes I go up to 140 kilos with these. Today wasn't that heavy, but it was more focused on drop sets. So yeah, as you can see, or as I said, give it a try if you haven't tried it before. This is another one. It's an isolation exercise. Again, sat on the bench. And you do exactly as I'm doing here. It totally isolate the traps, the shoulders and the hips, about every part off the shoulders, the front delts, the rear delts. So if you haven't tried this one before, you've got a Smith machine at your gym, I really suggest that you give this one a go as well. Excellent isolation exercise. So as you can see, I haven't got much weight on the bar. You don't necessarily need to have much weight. I think I've got 10 kilo plates either side. On the Smith machine, you find the bar itself is probably about 30 kilos. So the bar itself is quite heavy. Again, this is an exercise. You don't necessarily need to go heavy or that heavy on, as you can potentially injure yourself. So be careful as anything. Form over ego. And we moved on here, as you can see, hitting the rear delts and front delts with this one. Again, another excellent exercise. You feel the burn doing this one. And to finish off on these rows. So the Smith machine is very adaptable. You can use it for various exercises, as you've seen me done here today. So I implore you to give it a try the next time you train. For now, Nigel, speak to you guys soon.